in for a beautiful Wednesday. We'll have a high of 87 degrees and sunny skies and some thin clouds throughout the day. And we already have some high clouds pushing in across the state. That's all ahead of some showers and storms off to our west, our portions of Oklahoma and Nebraska. And that's all due to some showers. Now today, we'll stay nice dry with below average highs, all due to high pressure and northwest flows settled in across the southeast. Tomorrow, though, we are in for some changes. And that's all due to a disturbance that will swing through. And that's going to give us a chance for some rain and some clouds. We'll see more of the same on Friday with highs in the mid-80s, and by the weekend we'll have highs in the upper 80s and 90s with a chance for isolated showers and storms.